We come to you from a vegetable shop at Valmiki Nagar. Here onion is sold at 75 rupees a kilo. This is nearly double the price compared to what it was last week. Many blame it on short supply from Nashik, also partly because of the onions getting perished because of the recent rains across South India. And the opposition has mounted pressure on the government to make sure the price is stabilized, brought down, to make sure onion is available in good amount. And the government says it has sent a team to Nashik to procure onion and to supply at a cheaper price through their farm fresh outlets. It's also planning to crack down on hoarders. With me, Mr. Hari, thank you very much for your time. Have you bought onions today?
No.
Why?
Yeah, like when the price is very high and the climate is not so good, we generally avoid the consumption, or we used to have a rotation in the vegetables. Moreover, people, we are like us, live in these areas. We don't have time to go to the market and buy the vegetables at the right price. Probably we are...
So you consume less.
Yeah. And moreover, we are so dependent on supermarkets like this, and we generally give the rate whatever they just ask us.
When you pay more, do you think this money will go to farmers, help them, or will it go to the middlemen?
Yeah, definitely not. Like we have seen that the agents who procure this is getting more with respect to any vegetable like onion. So definitely this will be impacting the farmers or the people who are so dependent on onion.
Who will get the money?
Yeah, definitely the commission agents who buy the onions, they'll be getting more gain.
Thank you so much for your time. We'll have to wait and watch, Maya, if the government's intervention will bring down the cost, will bring some relief for customers. But at the moment, they pay more than double the price what it was last week.